अपना ड्रामा दिखाने के बाद ड्रामा क्वीन परिणीति चली ऑस्ट्रेलिया. But if you are guessing that she is doing a film there, then you are absolutely wrong. क्योंकि परी तो बन गई है friend of Australia और अब वो वहाँ जाकर खूब enjoy करने वाली हैं. क्योंकि परिणीति बन गई हैं Australia की brand ambassador. तो चलिए परी से ही जानते हैं कि friend of Australia बनकर उन्हें कैसा लग रहा है.
I really feel it's so similar to India in so many ways. You know, the people are so nice, they're so warm, they're so loving, they love their food. They love their life, you know, they love their experiences, and it's very similar to India in that way. So I really find myself quite at home when I'm there, and I'm very excited to be going for the second time, and I'm so happy that you chose me as the first Bollywood face, and I'm very, very proud of myself. I feel like I've achieved something.
Well, Pari is on cloud 9, aur ho bhi kyun na? आखिर ये उनके बचपन की ख्वाहिश जो थी जो अब जाकर पूरी हुई है.
ऑस्ट्रेलिया हैज बीन अ कॉन्टिनेंट, अ कंट्री, अ प्लेस, अ टूरिस्ट डेस्टिनेशन फॉर मी सिंस आई वाज अ चाइल्ड. आई डोंट नो इफ यू बिलीव इट, आई ट्रैवल्ड ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड सिंस आई वाज 6 months old, and Australia was always on the list. And last year I got to associated with Tourism Queensland, and I got to see Queensland a lot.
वैसे भी परी loves traveling, और खुद उन्होंने बताया कि वो एक साल में 5-6 कंट्री डिस्कवर कर ही लेती हैं.
Honestly, I mean, even if it wasn't for this honor, like I said, I find myself to be very connected to Australia. Like even before I went, I mean, I can share this with you, but the first time I ever went to Australia, I actually did a Sashtang Pranam when I came out of the airport, because it was one location that I had been waiting to go, and I travel a lot. You know, I try and see at least 4 to 5 new countries every year. I am that person. But Australia was one of those places which I was just waiting to go, because I'd heard so much about it. I researched so much. And so when I went there, it was like meeting a star. You know, it was like, you know, I've only seen you on TV, I've only seen you in pictures, and now we're meeting in person. That's what I felt when I went there. So I just feel that I feel very loved over there, honestly.
But in case enjoyment ko thoda sa peeka kar degi unki wo injury, jiski wajah se unka chalna mushkil ho gaya hai. Aur unhe ye injury kaise hui, ye media ke saath share kiya Pari ne.
So I was at home in the middle of the night, and I stepped on a glass and it blasted under my foot. So I've got a really long, deep cut on my foot. In fact, I have to go to the doctor now to like change dressings. But it's very painful, and it's the worst thing. I'm so uncomfortable. I'm not able to sleep properly at night, and I'm very dependent on somebody to like help me walk and everything.
You're but fine.
Yeah, but it's not for sympathy. I'm just explaining what is happening. But yeah, it's very irritating and very uncomfortable. But I'm fine.
और इसके साथ ही उन्होंने अपने upcoming projects के बारे में भी बताया.
We are already in preps. Arjun has started workshopping with Dibakar. I am going to be starting Golmaal promotions now, and I have to release Golmaal. So I'll get into the workshops immediately after coming back from this trip. But yeah, I'm very excited. I think it's going to be an intense film, a physically challenging film, a mentally challenging film. I'm very excited to get into it. And after that, we're doing a light film, Namaste Canada. So I'm going to be, we were just discussing that we're going to be spending the next one year together. He's so lucky, you know, I told him that he's going to spend 1 year with me. But yeah, we're very excited because I really get along with him. He's one of my closest friends in the industry. So I'm very excited that he's going to be my co-star.
Ishq Zade ke baad Arjun ke saath ek baar phir team up hokar Pari behad khush hain aur chahti hain Ishq Zade ki tarah ye jodi ek baar phir box office par ban jaye sabki favorite.